we want to bring the entire macOS 10 experience starting from the very, very front where you are installing. So we're making even the installation an amazing process. Everything appears snappy, you're more productive, you can connect print to directory services, do everything in quick time. We are taking two of the most used features in macOS 10, Exposé and Dock, and integrating them. First time, I think, in the history of operating system, when you install Snow Leopard, you're going to find that you're able to regain hard drive space. 7 gigabytes of hard drive space. We are totally redesigning the whole user experience in the installation. You get one choice. It does an in-place upgrade. If anything goes wrong, such as power outage, you get to recover everything. There's no loss of data whatsoever. We also wanted to make sure that our users are very productive. So we are building in a lot of the technologies, such as GCD that we're building, into regular applications they use every day, like preview. To access even more documents, you could have a grid view. So now we are introducing navigation right into the grid view. So we're now introducing Quick Look right into Exposé. You can navigate through it, and look at how smooth that is. You can shuffle around the screen, so you can have them shuffle to arrange by name or by the application type. And look at how smooth all of this operation really is. And this is because we have totally rewritten the Finder, so everything just works faster. We have contextual searching. So it will search contextually into the document, not only looking at the titles, but also within the content as well. And we decided that we were just going to build a better version of Leopard. And we're doing this through three ways. We can create them as seamlessly as you would if you were a Mac user using iCal, and addressing global address lists via the address book. So it's an intuitive way that it has become so apparent to Mac users that even if you were a hardcore Microsoft user, an Outlook user, you would just be astounded by the simplicity of the way that we have done it.